blocking me in.
So, you're Vic.
Yeah. And you? You DS?
No, I'm Santa Claus. I heard a lot about you. Mr. Big. Buddies with the Mendez.
I don't think we're exactly friends.
Whatever you say. I heard you wasn't exactly a load of laughs, amigo. But crack a fucking smile. Life is amazing. Look at me. I got porn. I got drugs. I got money. I'm happy.
Yeah, that's cool. Well, I want out. I don't want to sell drugs, but I ain't got a choice right now.
Jeez, Quentin. You didn't say your brother was such a bore.
Hey, Vic.
Quentin?
Hey, good to see you, man. You know, Rennie sent me. Me and Ricardo have been hanging out.
How was she?
Yeah, good.
Oh, she knows a lot of tricks for such a young girl, huh?
Lance, you're pathetic.
What?
Yeah, Quentin. Only took you 3 minutes. Have a cigar. Have a rail.
Thanks. Don't mind if I do.
So, you boys gonna help me out?
Sure, baby. We're gonna make you a star.
Shut up, you fool. All right. What do you need?
Gonzalez thinks he can move product without paying me. Wow. He must be on something. He's hitting some shit offshore. Maybe you bad boys can go get it.
All right, fine. Come on, moron. Vice is a big city. That shit could be any. Do you think we can trust Diaz?
My man Diaz is a businessman.
Great. That's a no then.
Come, we ain't there yet. Don't you know your way around here by now? Eyes peeled. If you see one of Gonzalez's men, holla.
Cazzo, tu problema grande, amigo!
Following you, idiot!
Oh, stealing ass,
mind out,
someone...
Thanks.
Young bastard!
Please, this dude was woven by burgers!